Kurt from Studio 22, and I'm introducing the Fotix battery grip for the Nikon D3100. Right, here's a quick 360-degree view of the battery grip. It's the BG D3100. Body construction, very good quality, and matches extremely well with the Nikon theme with a fine speckle. That goes all the way around. I'm going to show you the battery compartment in a moment. Back to the front view again. Obviously, the important thing about this battery grip is the size that it adds to the 3100 and the fact that you now get a portrait trigger button. Okay, so opening the battery compartment makes a twist and has space for two EL14s. Going to place one in the compartment. Nice sturdy movement and rotating and lock. Alright, I'm now going to show you the attaching it to a Nikon 3100. Alright, I've started by removing the battery cover. Just pulling it out at a 30-degree angle. Now sliding it into the battery compartment and gently fastening the base on. Immediately the power is on. As Nikon do not make a battery grip for the 3100, Fotix have added a cable which plugs into the side of the battery grip and into your fitting at the top, just removing your side cover. And that will allow the camera to work in portrait mode. So it now fires in portrait. And of course in landscape mode as it was before. And you have that really good grip for a hand to cover the full battery grip, very comfortably with one hand in both modes. On this and other Fotix products, please visit the Studio 22 website on www.studio22.co.za. Thanks for watching.